In this video, we are going to learn about the accumulator. You might have seen the accumulator, along with the compressor. It is located between the evaporator and the compressor. The accumulator plays a very important role in preventing compressor damage. Let's see how it works. Let's first compare pumps and compressors. Pumps are used to transfer liquids. Compressors are used to transfer gases. A pump transfers liquid by pushing it, while a compressor transfers gas by compressing it. Since a compressor works by compressing, only gas should enter the compressor, because gas is compressible, whereas liquid is incompressible. We cannot compress a liquid, but we can compress a gas. Now, what happens if liquid enters the compressor? The compressor will try to compress the liquid, but since liquids cannot be compressed, it will lead to high load and high heat generation, causing motor failure or damage to the internal parts of the compressor. This problem is called compressor slugging. In interviews, you might be asked, what is compressor slugging? So, make sure to remember this. So, to avoid compressor slugging, an accumulator is used in AC units. Now let's see how the accumulator is working. Let's look at the cross-section of an accumulator. This is inlet line. This comes from the evaporator. This U-shaped pipe is the outlet line that goes to the compressor. There is a large open port at the top of the pipe and a small hole at the bottom. When the refrigerant enters the accumulator from the evaporator, if the refrigerant is completely vaporized, it passes through the outlet line and reaches the compressor without any problem. But if the refrigerant doesn't evaporate properly in the evaporator and enters the accumulator as a mixture of vapor and liquid, the liquid refrigerant gets stored at the bottom of the accumulator and the vapor refrigerant flows through the return line to the compressor. The small hole at the bottom of the outlet line acts like a metering device. Due to the suction force of the compressor, the liquid refrigerant at the bottom slowly enters the hole and is sprayed into the outlet line. This reduces its pressure, causing it to evaporate into vapor before reaching the compressor. Thus, the accumulator ensures that only vapor enters the compressor, it preventing damage caused by liquid refrigerant. This is how the accumulator works. If you found this video useful, like the video, share it with others who might find it helpful, and subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.